His name is Peter Parker. He lives with his aunt in Queens. He's still in high school.
And he'll come to you of his own free will.
Oh, I don't think we have to worry about that.
What are you doing?
Parker is mine! And you can't have him.
We may have lost Eddie Brock, but we've still got Peter Parker.
I require a sample.